Long after the demise of the samurai class, the spirit of Bushido, the way of the warrior, survives in modern Japan. Sword schools flourish, and the secrets of the katana remain as alluring as ever. Eighty-year-old Otake Sensei is one of the world's finest martial arts experts and has attained the highest ranking grade in the art of samurai fighting. But before he passes on his 30 years of knowledge, all his pupils must swear an oath of blood never to reveal any of the secrets of the martial arts. More importantly, they swear always to conduct themselves in the true spirit of the samurai code. Otake Sensei teaches at the Katori Shinto Ryu, which was founded over 600 years ago. But before his pupils test out the science of the katana, they must first master the basics of one-to-one combat.
When you fight, you should never have the sun in your face. You should always keep the sun or the moon behind you. You can use it to blind your enemy. The best warrior is one who can turn circumstances to his advantage in the fight. Just here, the armor is weak, so it's a good target. Okay, take your position. You should attack here and here, at the arteries and at the heart. If you cut from the other side, you won't reach them. So attack here, or attack the neck. Of course, you can just step aside. But when you block the opponent, you should always use the back of the sword, because that's the hardest part. There are many, many marks on the blunt side of the sword. This is caused by constant use to block the opponent's blow. So you should use the back of the sword to attack, like this. Only if you practice again and again will your body remember. You have to be so good that you can think about going to work the next day and still be able to fight. But that takes a few years.